An investigation's underway tonight at the Curran-Fromhold Correctional Center on State Road in Holmesburg after an inmate was found dead inside his cell. The 59-year-old man was found on the floor unresponsive. Authorities say there were signs of blunt force trauma to the head. An arrest has been made in the case, but no further information has been released at this time.